In 1947, Major Karl Plagge, a former commander of a Nazi forced labor camp, was tried for his part in the German occupation of Vilnius. To everyone's surprise, a few Jewish survivors of the labor camp came to testify in his behalf. What they revealed was a covert operation set up to save the lives of the last Jews of Vilnius.